appeared. You fool. Get me Inferno Squad, now.
Commander Versio, report.
We have eyes on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star's shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here. One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo
that last mission was pretty awesome, not gonna lie.
If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive. We got a lot of wreckage to sift through.
I'll let him know.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
After this, I feel like I could sleep for days.
Go for the shock.
They're under us, going loud!
Over. Bunker is secure. All of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No. TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Inferno Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, then. Permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Iden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker is right here.
I have a visual on the patrol.
Get inside, get what we can. We're taking this moon back from the Empire.
Rain it in, Agent.
I can't believe
you don't fire
did.
Until I do.
Is the war really over?
Apologies, Commander.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
God damn it.
Heads up, Commander. Bad. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Is the war really over?
Apologies, Commander.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it...
Fire!
Taking them out!
Neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troopers. Go! Stand your ground and return fire!
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels!
Understood, Commander! We're with you!
We lost another!
Watch out!
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
They took out
the rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our troopers. Go. Ground and return fire!
Inferno Squad!
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. going to be a fight to take back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're going to take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
I'm going with the sniper loadout.
The TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander.
We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask. You're with me.
Ready when you are.
Up and fire!
Rebel Starla Walker!
Get down!
Commander, the rebels have hijacked an AT-ST.
We need to take down that walker! Show me threats. That armor's too strong for blaster! Hask, Tico, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
I'm taking off, Commander.
I'm right behind you. Scan.
So something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral's Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive. Approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
Down.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
Direct hit.
approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
He's done for.
Bombers are making their attack run now. Inferno Squad, the Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.